News now from downtown Providence. Firefighters called to a fire on Custom House Street. Crews seen outside Pot au Feu, a restaurant there. Providence fire officials tell us fire affected two restaurants in the building and that it started as a trash compactor fire. Also say no injuries and there was no major damage either.